The 5 seed goes to James Madison. The Dukes beat Hofstra to win the Colonial Athletic Association. They'll get a 1 p.m. visit from Stanford, who beat A-10 champ UMass in the play-in game yesterday to reach the field of 16. With heavy hearts, Virginia begins tournament play at home. As we told you, they are the 6 seed against Towson. The Tigers with an at-large bid out of the Colonial after going 13-4.